category is calling all staff. There's a mandatory meeting
tonight.
Here's a look back at the best runway looks of a mandatory meeting on RuPaul's Drag Race Season 16.
This is Reality Reflex.
Before we begin, make sure that you like and subscribe so you can get all of the Drag Race and reality TV content. Hey everyone, it's Tedley here, and each week on this review, we celebrate the best looks of the runway. Here's a recap of our picks of the best runway looks of a mandatory meeting on RuPaul's Drag Race Season 16. Up next, we had a mandatory meeting, and so this look was a little crazy at first, but it was a lot, and that is what we need here, okay? So it had a wig. The wig came off preemptively, as we saw, but hey, she recovered. And so then she came through with the rest of the look. She took off the wig. She took off her skin. She revealed she's a purple monster. And then she revealed her crazy alien outfit. And it was a look. She was giving. She was serving it. She was ready to bring Drag Race the most.
Okay, we have a mandatory meeting coming out. And she's coming dressed up as Little Pussy. I don't know what fairy tale this one is either. But this bitch is covered in cats. She has a fabulous Alice in Wonderland little outfit underneath this like cat scarf situation. So she is coming out slaying, looking just as crazy and just as fabulous as she is doing drag.
All right, and so a mandatory meeting comes out and she is giving Mother Michelle Visage realness. She is doing storyline tearaways. So she starts off as one Michelle and then she ends up with the gray hair Michelle at the end. So she is giving the full Michelle fantasy. She is coming out doing it. She is giving homage. Here she goes. A mandatory meeting comes down the runway and so her hair looks a damn mess. But this look needs to be shout out, okay? It was giving quintessential Cher. Like she said, the ex boobs is totally 100% Cher, the house down realness. And so she was giving it, she was serving it. And then at the end of the runway, she does the Blair St. Clair freeze and shush. So you know what? It doesn't matter if the wig was a damn mess because this bitch came down the runway and gave it to us, mama.
Well, all right, everyone, that is our recap of a mandatory meeting's best looks from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 16. Make sure that you like and subscribe so you can get all of the RuPaul's Drag Race and reality TV content.
This is Reality Reflex.
Uh-huh.